Our research here at York University explores the universal connection between the kind of food that fish eats and the salt concentration of water that they prefer to live in. What started out as an investigation of the killifish in Miami, Florida, ended with the team trying to explore if that pattern extends forward to other fish from different areas, in this case, the pufferfish. Dr. Bucking's lab tests the salt preference of pufferfish by changing the concentration of salt in the container they're in. One side has fresh water, with the other being high in salt. As the fish adapts to its surroundings, it can move back and forth between the two environments before settling into the one it likes. One finding of the research was a similarity in the salinity pattern between the killifish and pufferfish, which come from two different coasts, highlighting the existence of a universal pattern. The research helps us learn about the reasons why each fish species lives where it does, and the implications the current patterns of climate change can have on disrupting their salt level.